how are you reading the developments that's going on at Infosys right now, Anirudh? Do you believe, the latest we've seen is Basu Pradhan quitting as well. What is the market making of all of this? Is it looking at Infosys and saying, Murthy coming back, a lot of positive developments, the worst is behind the company, or do you think, are you still skeptical about what's going on?
Still things are skeptical, Harsha. I believe in the longer term there are positives that Narayan Murthy is back, but the top level exits that we have been seeing is not good. Though Basu Pradhan may not have a larger impact, but the kind of attrition that is happening at the top level is not good in our view. And also, if you look at the pricing and the margin impact over the last year, it is significant, and we expect it to continue for a year's time too. So overall, we are not so positive on Infosys from a near to medium term perspective, but on a longer term perspective, yes, we are positive on the stock.